There are many ways to get somewhere, by car, by horse, by sleigh.
But judging by the looks of it, that won't quite work today. And we need something concrete to clear the road beneath our feet.
But this thinking burns my brain, the possibilities are insane. I've got it, we can push the snow with a pinky toe. Inch by inch, mile by mile.
Hold on, that might take a while. You can't do it with your ear. Listen to what I say. Am I making myself clear? No, 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 that ain't the way.
You could use your knees.
My knees would freeze.
I didn't know, my apologies. You could use your nose, okay?
Shovel, a path to shovel, 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 a path to Claus.
With a shovel?
Shovel, 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 a path to shovel, 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 a path to shovel, 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 a path to Claus.
With a shovel? I don't quite get it.
You can't shovel with a teaspoon, say the teaspoon's for tea. Unless you wanna take a year to make it to your destiny.
You could push the snow with your hand. Shovel, 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 a path to shovel, 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 a path to shovel, 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 a path.